In times of struggle, we see the true greatness of the American character.
A West Virginia 13-year-old whose dad is a trucker, using his allowance to buy food for other drivers.
My motto is, if there's no truck drivers out here, America will stop
running. On behalf of the City of Truth, we're just giving out $50 towards your groceries. You. Just want to bless you. We know that people are in panic and they're in need. But let's go in the heart of the city and see how we can bless people that are in need.
Terry Dacey runs a busy paint and supply store. He ordered 6,400 masks weeks ago, but as soon as he got his masks, he knew exactly what he would do with them. First stop, FoodLink, which is providing 4,000 meals a day for community kids. Next stop, Rochester General.
14-year-old is making a big local impact by starting a donation drive for medical supplies.
What matters is the impact you leave on people.
Eight Oaks Farm Distillery is converting his facility to now make hand sanitizer to distribute among local charities.
He used $600 of his own savings to help others.
I decided to make care packs for senior citizens.
Michael Arundel, he started a nonprofit. It is a no-fee shopping service for older people in his neighborhood.
The pre-med student at UNR is launching a program called Shopping Angels. Powell just wants to help those who can't leave their home. Powell already has more than 36 college students ready to help.
We're all joined together as one people, eternally linked by our shared national spirit, the spirit of courage and love and patriotism. No American is alone as long as we are united.